I went to Germany, and there, of course, I had a tremendous new experience. For the first time in my life, I was just a human being and not a particular kind of human being. I remember getting on the boat at Rotterdam to make the Rhine race, the journey up the Rhine, and there was a Dutch lady and three daughters, two grown and one about 12, on the boat. So I followed out the custom that I would have in America. I got in part of the boat where they were not. I mean, if they got toward the bow, I went toward the other end. Until finally, the little girl walked straight over to me and asked what language I spoke, and I told her that I spoke English and a little German. And then the mother came over, and we became just a little group of travelers. We were the only ones on the small boat, and had a beautiful trip up the Rhine from Rotterdam to Cologne. It was a new experience, of course, to me, and a very inspiring one. Then I went to Eisenach in the Rhine Pfalz and spent a summer with the family of a professor. And they had two daughters and some boarders, French and English. And we had a lovely summer. And from there in the fall, I went to Berlin. In Berlin, I had the chance to get into a seminar, which was rather unusual for a foreigner. But I was allowed in this seminar on economics under two of the most prominent professors. And for three semesters, I studied there. I wanted to take the examination, but the rule was that you could not come up for examination until you had been three semesters at the university. And I had only been two, and I only had money for that. They tried to make an exception, but the English professor had a lot of candidates, so that no difference could be made. I brought to their attention the fact that I had already had 2 years at Harvard, but they didn't recognize Harvard as being of the same rank as Berlin. So that I had to come back without my degree. On the other hand, it's rather interesting to know that last year, when I was in Berlin, that the university brought out my records and gave me the degree that I didn't get some 70 years before.